This is HiMY SYeD of City of Labyrinths project at Labyrinths.ca. And we are at 15th Avenue and Main Street on Car Free Sunday, Car Free Day Vancouver. And this is a Car Free Labyrinth in chalk. I've done, I believe, this is my third one. I'm a little bit tired today. And this is Davin.
Binner's Project!
Binner's Project with Davin. And my friend, colleague in Community Economic Development in the downtown east side of Vancouver. And here we are in the other downtown east side known as Main Street.
Yeah.
The upper downtown southern downtown east side happening. That's why Davin and I are here. Because we're cool downtown east side people.
That's right.
Yeah. So this is my labyrinth.
Did he make this?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, nice.
So
very
me,
cool.
For
I like
kids.
Labyrinths. Yeah.
You like labyrinths,
yeah. Yeah, very cool. It's nice. So how are you doing anyways?
I'm pretty good making the labyrinths today.
Yeah.
And I'm a little bit tired now.
Yeah, well I bet. Well I see you everywhere. On all the events. I see you everywhere, so it's good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm glad to be seeing you.
Yeah.
Doing something.
Oh yeah, definitely.
So I was chalking the labyrinths and having the kids have fun even though it was raining earlier today.
Mm-hmm.
And this is insane the amount of people here.
Yeah. It's like, great, hey?
And you can see like the mountains and I don't know how many tens of thousands of people are here.
Yeah.
But it is tens of thousands of people.
Definitely.
And not tens of thousands, but tens of children have walked my labyrinth.
Nice.
Tens. We'll work on the thousands next time.
Yeah.
So, Davin, you're with the Binner's Project. What are you doing here today?
Today I was just supervising. So we had 22 binners working
22.
The event.
22?
Yeah. So at all the waste stations. So that's the first area. So we're working all car-free days. So West End yesterday, Main Street today, and then Commercial Drive in a couple weeks.
Great.
And we're doing all the, so we have a binner at each waste station, diverting all the streamlines.
Now, some people may not know what a binner is and how important they are.
Right, yeah, well we're the, you know, we're the other names like dumpster divers or, we're usually the people you see in your back alleys going to our garbage and taking out the cans and bottles and whatnot. So that's, and Vancouver or even I guess the West Coast is more of a terminology. Where, you know, and
you guys
cities.
Are legal now.
Yeah,
you are
exactly.
Legal.
Yeah, yeah, we get recognized because we want to be the greenest city in 2020. So.
That's right. So your shirts are usually green and you're
yeah,
supervisor.
Usually,
supervisor.
I'm staff now. So
you're staff.
So this is upper management.
Oh,
but usually we got green shirts like when we're underneath here. Right?
Ah, there we are.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
The green.
So the Binner's Project, big presence at Car Free Day. And me with the labyrinth, and here's a little child.
Oh, here we
go.
We got one going. Oh, he's gonna. There we go.
So this is Davin and Himmy here on Car Free Day, Binner's Project, and City of Labyrinths Project team up for this little video intro. Here's a few other videos from earlier in the day. I'm tired. This is my last labyrinth that I'm doing, and it's also Ramadan, so I got to go take care of myself in that part of my life. HiMY SYeD with Davin, guest vlogger here on Car Free Day. I'm talking too much, so here's the rest of the day.
Videos, sweet. Actually, you should talk to.
Very welcome.
Thank you.
Labyrinth.
Oh, sorry. Right, is your photo here?
You're supposed to be in the photo. You're the snake, you're the star.
Thank you. If I run too fast, then my phone's fall off.
Thank you.
to say that.
Oh!
Yeah. That's it, to the end.
It's amazing.
So I'm here with GNF Financial Group's orange and blue people, and I don't know their sign language, so there's a reason I should learn sign language right there. And it's raining, but they don't care, and I don't care, and I have an orange camera, which you can't see. So here we are with GNF Financial Group, fresh team. They have a team name, it's called Fresh. Yeah, and we're here in the Labyrinth on Car Free Day, June 18, 2017. So I'm with the orange people. Orange, if you don't know, if you look at the color orange, it oxygenates your brain. So orange is good for the brain.
Ooh, thank you.
Orange is the new black.
Thank you.
You're
I can't sign that to you.